Another day, another hour, another minute, another second. Another tear shed on a pillow, another drop of blood on the floor. Dear the girl in the locker room who won't lift up her shirt because she hasn't eaten in 3 days. Her bones screaming out of her skin. A fatal choice that left her in a hole she dug. All because you didn't listen. To the boy in the sleeves who won't show his scars. Not even his parents know. They should have listened. But they won't until it's too late. In life, to him, there's no use. He masks his face each day to shake his pain and fears away. A mask on every face to hide the truth. Another day, another hour, another minute, another second. That they spend alive wishing they weren't. That they spend smiling even though they're hurt. Dear the girl who cries in the bathroom only because she looked herself in the eye. Hurting more every second she spends with herself. To the boy who takes pills to feel happy. His zombie eyes are barely open. Is he taking too many? How many more days can they take of feeling lonely and sad in this world where you can't hear them screaming and crying at night to your blind eye? So they hide. They won't talk to you because you won't listen. So if they take their lives, will you say, "Here lies my dead daughter who starved all because I didn't listen"? Will you speak the truth or will you cover up your own mistakes? Miley Walker hung herself at 16. Jason Miles, cut to the bone, 17. Jonathan Smith took 7 the day before his birthday. He was 18. Sarah Hawkins sat in her bathtub with her head soaked away as you sat on the couch thinking everything is okay. She was 14. Every day, every hour, every minute, every second, one by one, dropping like flies, they leave this cool world where they couldn't be heard or seen, all because you didn't listen. Will you save them? A simple "how was your day? Do you need a talk?" can be the reason your children live long enough to fulfill the lives they are capable of having. Will you listen?